Okay, so we still got homeless fucking Betty over there over another tree. And we got this person here gang stalking. So they, like I said, just like the last vehicle came here. I literally got them on camera pulling over to the side. They wasn't doing nothing but, I guess, doing their post. I'm pretty sure the people in that vehicle right there, they're just sitting there gang stalking because that's what the gang stalkers and citizen on patrol do. But I'm not even going to waste my time going to the across. But this car right here, this truck, this is the second time I saw them. But yeah, this lady, all of a sudden, she was trying to talk all crazy. And did I mention this crazy ass bitch had a fucking knife in her hand? And then she down some, oh, you gonna call the police? Is he putting voodoo on me, bitch? Voodoo for what, ho? Who do voodoo? This bitch is delusional. I think mental illness might be real, but for her stupid ass, I think them ants in that tree done ate up her brain too much. But anyways. I'm finna be back. Okay, so currently there was somebody talking to this lady here. So that homeless bitch over there, there was somebody that was in a car talking to her. So just like I told you, what they be doing, what they be gang stalking, it be like people with houses or jobs, maybe the police, I don't know who it is. But what they do is they be having paying homeless people with crack and all types of shit to do stupid shit. So I'm just trying to, you know. Yeah, but finally I am inside of my vehicle. So yeah, that homeless crazy ass bitch. Literally, I'm just minding my business, about to walk to my freaking car, and this bitch started just random, like, I'm just walking to my car thinking, and she's like, she can literally cross the street. She's like, are you gonna call the police? I'm like, call the police for what, bitch? She's like, oh, you gonna need the police. And this bitch has a fucking knife in her hand. Bitch, call the police for what? And that's how I know the police put her up to it. Because number one, the West Palm Beach police, they some stupid ass bitches. And all the police, some stupid bitches here in Florida. Or maybe the whole United States or world. I don't know how far this shit go. But when that fucking other crunchy black ass bitch tried to fight me, what happened was she said the same exact thing verbatim. Sure, she was talking, oh, I'm a rat because I said that the hokey pokey is poisoned. And then this girl stopped talking, oh, you better call the police. I'm like, call the police for what? So all of a sudden, she started fighting me for no reason. And this homeless fucking old ass prune pussy ass bitch saying the same thing. Like, girl, I mean, I know how to fight. And the thing is, they be trying to intimidate me to not go outside, like, imprison me in my motherfucking truck. Like, bitch, no. I don't give a fuck how much you gang stalking me, bitch. I'm finna come outside because, bitch, it's a free country. Fuck you, me, dog.